The number of COVID-19 cases in Mississippi has now topped 80,000. Health officials report 904 new cases overnight with 58 deaths. It brings the state's total since March 11th to 80,110 cases and 2,373 deaths. There are currently 730 Mississippians hospitalized with COVID-19, while another 148 have suspected symptoms.